Good evening, everybody. I'm Scott Weinstein, principal of Harriton High School. I'm not Scott Weinstein. He will be here. He's running late. He's taking a class. He failed his driver's exam again. But no, he will be here later this evening, so you will see him. But anyway, welcome to our winter concert. Great to see you all. And I'm really excited because we've had a lot of fun these last couple days. These kids have been amazing, and since September, they've improved in great strides. So without further ado, welcome and enjoy.
Thank you.
We had to learn about 25 songs just for the first month of school, just to play at the football games. And that's all we did. And so, out of all those songs, I let the kids pick one of those songs. And Haley happened to pick all of our newer songs. Of the newer songs, the kids picked this one. So, she's going to conduct Crazy Train.
Thank you. Thank you.
So to round out the Philly Pops portion of our program,
have you enjoyed it so far?
So now it's become a tradition that we combine forces with band, choir, and orchestra at a few concerts a year, so this is one of them. So this is the band and orchestra night, but we're featuring, we have our guest choir, it's the Harriton Concert Choir, under the direction of Mr. Bizich. And so we're gonna do two songs this year. One is from a Disney film, Prince of Thieves, and then the other one is The Hollywood Chorus, and from Messiah. But I also wanted to thank a couple players that we have. You know, it's a departmental effort, so sometimes we need help, or we just need support, or sometimes we just like to invite our other music colleagues that we never get to see. So one of the colleagues is newly retired, but he's responsible for a lot of the kids. How many people had Mr. Gamarino when they went to middle school? How many people had Mr. Gamarino when they were? Raise your hand if you had Mr. Gamarino. Give us a look. Right? A lot of you guys. So he's playing trumpet for us tonight, the trumpet section. Mr. Gamarino, thank you for coming out. And then is Mr. Dwyer?
Thank you.
That's Mr. Dwyer. I forgot to mention, in the citrus has arrived. So if you bought any, or you think you bought any, or you know someone who bought one, go to the fire room after this and take it home because it's perishable. They just picked it off the tree and brought it up here. So it's fresh now. You should take it home. Thank you.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you so much. Have a wonderful holiday and see you next week.
Lucky for me, I'm interested.